Screwball is a cubic domain game which only appeared, quote, for the Electron, unquote, on the compilation disc Blue Ribbon Games Disc 1. You're the title character, and your mission, as is usual in these games, is to visit each of the blocks changing the colour. There are four black bugs in the maze that have to be avoided. Movement control is decidedly dodgy. Often your character either doesn't move at all, or moves one space too many. The same's also true of the bugs, who sometimes pause for long periods of time and then sort of come alive and move two spaces in a flash. The instructions tell you that you can dig holes, but seeing as the black bugs can't fall in them, you'd just be creating more problems for yourself if you did that. What a great feature! Almost as good as the hyperspace feature that you can also use, but which randomly kills you off sometimes for no reason. Screwball feels very much unfinished, and I'm not sure if this is a genuine Electron game, or a BBC game squeezed onto an Electron compilation disc to make up the numbers.